Here I have my white polymer clay, my tools, something sharp to cut with, and some tweezers. And I keep my pieces in a Ziploc bag so they don't dry out and I can use them for next time. I'm gonna put them carefully on here so I can bake them later on. After baking it for 7 minutes, 300, I'm gonna paint it now. I'm gonna let this dry. Use a toothpick so I can carefully go around here. I'm gonna let this dry, then I'm gonna take this color.